lectures have been completed, chapter 1. Now today we will start the channel lesson 2. What is the lesson 2? Linear equations. What is the chapter name? Second chapter, linear equation. Already in previous year we discussed about the simple equation. Simple equations is nothing but a, here we will discuss the linear equation. Okay, what is the simple equation? First we have to know the algebraic equation. What is the algebraic equation? An equation having at least one variable, an equation having at least one variable is called an algebraic expression. Algebraic expression. For example, you will write this is the algebraic expression. 2x plus 5 equal to 8. Otherwise, 2x plus 5y plus 9 equal to 0. Okay, this we can say algebraic expression. Algebraic expression. That means an expression having at least one variable, then that is called the algebraic expression. Okay, linear equation is already we know degree concept. Okay, degree. What is the degree? How many terms are, for example, I take this one. 2x plus 5 equal to 8. Okay, how many terms are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 terms are there. Okay, what is the degree? I want to know the degree. I want to know the degree here. For example, what is the power of x? X power nothing is there. Now, x power nothing is there means that is equal to 1. X power 1. Nothing is there means that is equal to 1. Here, x is variable here? No. And without x is there, without variable is there, a number, then that is called the constant term. That is the constant term. The degree of the constant term is 0. The degree of the constant term is 0. In seventh class we discuss that one. Algebraic expression chapter we will discuss this. Okay, next. This is also without variable is there. 8. 8 is also a constant term. Constant term is 0. Out of all the degrees, 3 terms degrees we found 100. Which is the bigger? 1 is the bigger. 1 is the bigger means the degree of expression. The degree of expression is 1. The degree of expression is 1. Okay, we have to take all the terms degree by considering which is the bigger. That is called the degree of the expression. Similarly, for this also we can write. For this also we can write. For example, we have 5. 2x plus 5y square plus minus 9 equal to 0. Other is not equal to 0 also, without 0 also it will be. This is the idea. 2x plus 5y square minus 9. How many terms are there? Just identify the terms. While the identification of the terms, we have to remember the term should be separated with plus or minus. The term should be separated with plus or minus. Okay, plus symbol is this. Plus symbol before part or after part underline. Minus symbol is this. Minus before part or after part underline. Okay, so totally how many terms we underline here? Such number of terms are available in the given expression. That means we can take 1, 2, 3. 3 terms are available in this expression. 3 terms are available in this expression. For this each term, we have to find out the degree of the each one. Okay, what is the variable here? Variable exponentially is nothing but a degree. Okay, what is the term here? X. In this term, variable is x. Power how much is there? Nothing is there. Nothing here means 1. The degree is 1. The degree of this term is 1. Now we go for the second term. 5y square. Here variable is y square. That means what is the power here? 2. That means degree is 2. Here variable nothing is there. Variable is not there means blindly remember the degree is 0. The degree is 0. Then the degree is 0 means that is called constant term. That is called constant term. This degree is 0. Okay, now we completed the individual degree 5. Okay, we completed it. Out of these three numbers, which is bigger? First term degree is 1, second term degree is 2, third term degree is 0. Out of these three, which number is bigger? 2 is the bigger. This is the biggest. This is the biggest. That means we can say degree of expression equal to Which is the largest diatomic internal degree? Degree of electricity is 2. Okay, now we will go for the one more example. One more example we will use. 5xy² minus z power 3y plus 9y power 5. 9y power 9y. Okay, this is the expression I given to you. I want to say the degree of the expression. Degree of the expression. Now, how many terms are there? Minus before part, after part, I have the underline. Plus before part, after part, I have the underline. Okay, now degree of the first term. How many variables are there? Previously we have each term having one variable. Each term having one variable. But here, two variables are available in the first term. What are the powers of? What are the power here? X power, nothing in there. Nothing in there means we have taken one. How many variables are there? Two variables. One in X, another in Y. They are the powers of these two. 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 means how much in 3. That means how many variables are there? Such variables have to take consideration. And they add the exponents of each number. Exponents of each number. Or powers of each number. Okay, now go for the next second term. How many variables are there? Their number is the coefficient is there or not, we don't need. Only variables are available or not. Just see. Okay, what is the variable? Z to Y. Z power what is the number 3? Y power nothing. Nothing means that is together 1. Nothing means that is together 1. And now we add this. 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. Last term. How many variables are there in the last term? Only one variable. Only one variable. That exponent is nothing. Nothing means that is together 1. Y power 1. The degree is 1. Okay, what are the degrees of first term? 3. Second term? 4. Third term? 1. Out of these, which is the biggest? 3, 1, 4. Out of these 3, which one is the biggest one? 4 is the biggest one. 4. This is the big. So, we can write a degree of expression. Degree of expression is 4. The degree of expression is 4. Now, we will go for the linear equation. What is meant by linear equation? If you take the degree of the equation, if you calculate the degree of the equation, E is 1. What is the degree of the equation? E is 1. Okay, the degree of the expression is 1. Then that is called the linear equation. Linear equation. What is the linear equation here? The degree of this, I take it two examples. This is the first example. Okay, if you consider first one, second one, third. In these three examples, first one example degree is 4, second one example is degree is 2, third one example is 1. So we can come, what is our assumption? If you want to say linear expression, then the degree of the expression should be 1. Then only you can say linear expression, both are different. Linear equation means those are assigned. Two expressions are joined with equal sign. Two expressions are joined with equal sign. That is called equation. Otherwise, if you take only this part only, go up to this part only. This is expression. Equal sign is there means equation. Equal sign not there means expression. That one you have to remember. Okay, this is the degree 1. So this is called the linear equation. The general form of the linear equation is ax plus b equal to 0. The general form of the linear equation is general form of linear equation is ax plus b equal to 0. A comma b are ingredients and a is not equal to 0. X coefficient which is there, that is not equal to 0. Okay. For example, like this given. Bx plus a equal to 0. This is also we can write. For example, the given equation bx plus a is 0, here is equation. Then b is not equal to 0 or not equal to 0. B is not equal to 0. X coefficient should not be equal to 0. Then only we can say linear equation. That means B is not equal to 0. B is not equal to 0. Now, okay, look here. Already we know the linear equation. Linear equation means we can write either one with one variable or two variables we can write. Okay, here with one variable. A plus B equal to 0, linear equation. Okay, A comma B are integers. A comma B are integers. And A is not equal to 0. This is called linear equation with one variable. Linear equation with one variable. Okay, this is a linear equation. Linear equation with one variable. One variable. This is also called simple equation. This is also called a simple equation. A linear equation having only one variable. Then that is called a this symbol is called belongs to. Belongs to. Okay. And A, B are integers. This symbol denotes A, B are integers. This is a linear equation with one variable. And this is also called a simple equation. That means simple equation means what is the variation? A linear equation having only one variable. Then that is called a simple equation. Example, 2A plus 5 equal to 7. This is one example. Second example. Second example is 4x minus 1 equal to 2x plus 5. This is also a simple equation. By simplifying them, we can say the simple equation. Only one variable is available. One variable is available. Next, linear equation, two variables. Linear equation in two variables. Linear equation, two variables. General form. Ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Where A, B, C belongs to Z. Belongs to Z. And A is not equal to 0. And B is not equal to 0. A is not equal to 0. A coefficient, B coefficient. Both should not be equal to 0. Then we can say linear equation in two variables. Okay, in this chapter we will discuss with linear equation with one variable only we will discuss. Okay, how we can solve? How we can solve? Okay, now we will go for the example 1. Page number 36. Example 1. Solve the equation. Solve the equation 3x plus 39 equal to 8. 3x plus 39 equal to 8. Solve means we have to find out the variable value. Solve means what is the question? Solve is given to you means we have to calculate the variable value. What is the variable here? X. X value we want to find. Okay, by doing these type of sums, we have to remember equal to before. Equal to before part is called left hand side, LHS, short form. Equal to after part is called RHS, right hand side. Left hand side and right hand side. In 7th class, we learned two methods. Okay, to find out the x value. Okay, this is a we have to remember compulsory. By transferring LHS to RHS, RHS to LHS, we will move the terms, coefficients, terms. Okay, then what will be happen? One side adding number, if you go on other side, that will subtract. One side subtracting number, if you go on other side, it will add. One side adding number, on other side, subtract. One side subtracting number, on other side, add. One side adding multiplying number, on other side, divide. One side multiplying number, on other side, divide. One side divide number, on other side, multiply. Reverse also we can take. One side subtraction number, another side add. One side adding number, other side subtract. That means one side adding means other side will subtract. If you move from LHS to RHS or RHS to LHS. Okay, LHS to RHS or RHS to LHS. If you are moving the terms or constants, then we have to remember one side adding, another side subtract. One side subtracting, another side add. Other way, one side multiplying, another side divide. One side dividing, another side is multiplication. We will follow the without transposing method. This method is called without transposing method. Okay. What is given here? 3x plus 39 equal to 8. 3x plus 39 plus 8. Now, how many terms are there? This is the 3x, this is the 39 and 8. Now, move the constants. Constant terms move first. 38 move that side. 38 move that side. 38 move that side. That 3x equal to already 8 is there. 8 first, right? Okay, which term are moving? That one you have to write later. Okay, 3x are not moving. Write first. 8 not moving. Write first. Later, 39 is moving. What is the sign for that one? Minus plus. If you go on other side, what will be? Minus 39. Minus 39. 3x equal to 2 numbers having opposite sign. Subtract. 39 minus 8. Subtract. 31 will be the answer. But which sign will be? We have to assign. Okay, 8 having a plus sign. 39 having a minus sign. Big number having its sign? Minus. But generally, if you want to compare big or small, we have to draw the size of each number. Okay, 39 and 8. Which is bigger? 39 bigger. 13 before minus 10. That means this is the minus. Now, I want to calculate only x value. But here 3x is available. 3 is multiplying here. 3x means 3 is multiplying. Now, I want to move this 3 also. One side multiplication number, another side what will be? Divide. That means x equal to minus 31 by 3. This is the x value. Okay, our sum is correct or not? How we can know? By replacing x value in this one, we will get the LHS RHS value is equal. LHS RHS values are equal. Okay, I will show that one also. Okay, what is LHS here? This is the LHS part. This is the RHS part. This is the RHS part. LHS part equal to 3x plus 39. 3x plus 39. Replace x value 3 into minus 31 by 3. X value 31 by 3. Minus 31 by 3 plus 39. Okay, now cancel it. 3 would cancel. Because 3 multiplying to the numerator. Now what will be 31 minus 39? By subtracting what we can get 8 only. What is RHS? 8. By find out the variable value, by replacing the equation, we will get the LHS, RHS values are equal. Generally, we can say that is the correct answer. Okay, now we will go for the example 2. Example 2. Example 2. Solve the equation 7 by 4 minus 3 that is equal to 11. Okay, now we have to take an equation. Solve it. 7 by 4 minus 3 equal to 11. Now move this one. Other way we can move this one also. Okay, I want to move P that side, 11 this side. Okay, 7 by 4 minus 11 plus 7 that side is this. So otherwise first we have to move P that side. P 11 minus P this side plus P. First move this one, P only. Which is not moving, those one we have to first 7 by 4, 11. P is moving, minus is there, plus. Now move 11 also. 7 by 4, plus 11 in the equation, minus 7. 11 before no sign is there, that is equal, minus P. Now take cross multiplication. Okay, 7 minus 11 into 4 by 4. 11 into 4, minus is there, minus 7 is there. 7 minus 7 by 4, equal to P. That means 7 multiplies 11 4 is 44 by 4 that is equal to 3. By subtracting what do you get here? 44 minus 7. 44 minus 7 means 37. 37. Okay, that means what we can get answer? Minus 37 by 4. That is the answer. What is the work today? We have to complete the actual value we got here. That's why we can write like this. LHS side only we have to write variable minus 37 by 4. Maximum we have to complete exercise 2.1 sums. Same one only. Exercise 2.1 sums complete. Pay number 37. Pay number 37 totally 14 sums are these. Maximum as possible as. Okay, how many sums you can do? Those we have to complete. Pay number 37 exercise 2.1 sums. Complete everyone.